Hey, thanks, Seth. Hey, everybody, how are you guys doing? Okay, yeah, all right. Yeah, we'll do it more unified. Lake Mike, if you're having a good fucking time, make some noise! Hell yeah, glad that you guys are feeling good. I'm feeling great. I'm happy to be back here. Oh, damn, Seth, it's been a little while. I think we should rebrand Explosive Diarrhea on the Roadway as Asphalt. What do you think?
Yeah.
It's a cute one, right? Kim Jong-un has been telling the people of North Korea for decades that he can't poop. I think he's full of shit. You shouldn't feel bad, Philip. I'm head injured, too. It's not football, in my case, bicycle accident. I actually kind of like it. Now, I don't know if I like the fact that it happened, but I like who I am now, so what the fuck is the difference? Hell yeah. neurodiverse positivity. There we go. That's just getting the applause. I fucking love it. Okay, you guys want to play a game?
Yeah.
Oh, sure. Yeah.
Okay, mostly yes. So, yeah, this game's called Sex With Me. Let me explain.
No.
Fuck yeah. Right over here. You gotta high five me for that one. Fuck yeah. Ouch, but not really. No, I was just protecting my feelings. It's fine. Sex with me, but let me explain how this works. Like, let's suppose that one of you in the crowd shouted out, 9/11! I'd say something like, sex with me is like 9/11 because it's a disaster. Yeah. Sex with me is like 9/11 because it's killed 3,000 New Yorkers to date. It's always an inside job. There's always a lot of Bush, too. Okay. So, anyways, that's conspiracy theory shit. We'll need to pay attention to those, too. Okay. But anyways, so one of you will say something, and then I will say, sex with me is like that thing. So, somebody call something out.
9/11.
Sex with me is like 9/11 because there are twin towers. Can't tell you how I got there, but there. That's a joke about me having two dicks. That's maybe a little bit too incredulous. Yeah, it's a very rare condition, that one. Okay, this one.
Werewolves?
Sex with me is like werewolves because it's a pretty hairy situation. Sex with me is like werewolves because it gets different on the full moon. Sex with me is like werewolves because sometimes they try and suck my blood. Sorry, I was thinking about the whole Twilight situation. Oh, sex with me is like werewolves because it's a shitty romance novel. Like Twilight, there it is. Okay, sorry. I'm not paying attention to you guys anymore. Okay, dude, give me another one.
Patricide.
Whoa! Like killing your father?
Yeah.
Okay, sex with me is like patricide because insert Oedipus complex here. Why are you doing that to me? You were ready for it too. Sex with me is like patricide because I always kill it when she calls me daddy. Come on. Okay, somebody give me another one.
Shark attack.
Shark attack? Oh. Okay, sex with me is like shark is it's like a shark attack. Because no matter how wet, it's still dangerous. Okay. Sex with me is like a shark attack because I'm afraid to go to the beach. Sex with me, I don't like the ocean too much. It's scary out there. Sex with me is like fucking California. Okay, it doesn't matter. Sex with me is like a shark attack. Sex with me is like a shark attack because sometimes they use a lot of teeth. I don't know. Anyone ever had a toothy blowjob before? I did too, and they were uncomfortable, but you know, I'm not going to be angry. But all right, we're not going to talk about that anymore. Okay, somebody give me another one.
Applebee's?
Okay. Sex with me is like Applebee's because I always do it on the cheap.
Gay porn.
Dollar. Sex with Johnny is like gay porn. Because I always bottom out at some point. Thank you. this is glorious. Okay, but you guys want to hear some other jokes?
Yeah.
Okay, fuck yeah. I have two love languages, physical touch and quality time. Just touch me for a really long time, please. Wow, after I said all that stuff about myself, I can't. No, that's good data. Yeah, because I think I do come off as a little bit creepy, unfortunately. Yes? No? I don't? Fuck yeah, I'm killing it out here, but you raised your hand. Why am I creepy to you? Wait, first, everyone give it up for me not being creepy.
Woo!
Yeah. All right, now you, why were you raising your hand? Yeah. Oh, okay, shit. I just saw your hand. Maybe you were just putting down your beer or your... Oh, awesome. All right. Yeah, okay. All right. Just understand. Sex with me. Gotcha. Not bad. All right. I've been substitute teaching for a couple months now. Don't make any noise. I do it for the money.
Woo!
This is what you try and... This is what you get when you try to open a beer with one hand and do stand-up with the rest of your body. Fucking idea. Yeah, very fun job, very difficult though. First day was total chaos. Y'all know about Ben Check Middle School? Fuck them kids, but Ben Check Middle School. Anyways, they have... Yeah, kids telling me to suck their dick to my face?
No.
Yeah. Is that really what you want, Carlos? With everything that's in the news? I fit the profile. Okay, thanks for being indulging me. I'll give you one last joke and I'm out of here. How's that? Okay. Will Smith slapped Chris Rock at the Oscars. Y'all remember this? Yeah. And I think something we all learned that night is don't mess with the Fresh Prince. Am I right? Yeah, because he'll leave Fresh Prince on your face. Come on. Yeah. Whip his hair back and forth. He whipped that hand back and forth. Back again? Well, not back to the Oscars, bitch. I mean, we all knew snitches get stitches, but we didn't know that hitch be dishing stitches of bitches, man, did we? Will Smith starred in Collateral Beauty, but we didn't know he was going to smack down protect that community booty, am I right? Am I right? Hip thrusting too early for when the sun's still up? Sorry. Well, those jokes used to be my greatest hits. I don't think they are anymore. I appreciate you guys. Okay, come on. Just give it up for Iron Bev, Scoop, but Luther Trump Bar. Give it up for your hosts here. Give it up for your other comedians who seem kind. Especially give it up for yourselves. Thank you guys so much. You've been so much fun. Appreciate the fuck out of you. Give it up for your hosts.
Oh, and the dream. Yeah, it's good for everybody. All right.